Okay, ready?
Yeah.
Done.
Earlobe piercing earrings must be kept in the ear for 6 weeks after piercing. Ear cartilage piercing earrings must be kept in the ear for 12 weeks after piercing. Clean 3 times daily using Inverness Ear Care Solution. Thoroughly clean the front and the back of the ear piercing area. Use a cotton swab soaked with a generous amount of solution. And be sure to use a fresh swab for each ear. Turn 3 times daily. Turn the earrings while cleaning. After the healing period is completed, earrings can be changed to other styles. To prevent an earlobe piercing from closing for the next 6 months, do not go more than 24 hours without wearing an earring. Cartilage earrings must be worn at all times for the next 6 months to prevent the piercing from closing. For more information and additional piercing tips, visit our website.
Right. You ready, Alex?
3, 2, 1.
Thomas Squid.
You okay?
Yeah, I felt well.
Yeah.